thanks for joining us here at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis with former Indiana Pacer Rik Smits. And Rick, you're here to watch your son Derrick play. How are you nervous watching your son play more so than when you played for the Pacers?
No, not really. I'm excited, really. It's fun to watch him grow. You know, he's getting better every year. He's got a long ways to go still, but he's definitely talented. I think he could be better than me. You know, he's
really? Way, that's a big statement.
He's way further ahead than I was at his age. So if he keeps continuing to improve, who knows?
Now, you didn't have the luxury of AAU and playing in all these tournaments and all that in the Netherlands. How beneficial is that for him to be able to compete against the nation's best already at this age?
Oh, it's tremendous, but you know, that's the way it is in the United States, though. When you get into a college, you got to have more experience, you got to have talent, you got to be able to have coaches look at you and say, hey, we can do something with this guy. When I grew up, it was way different. We played once a week, that was it.
Now, nobody wants to be a center anymore, it seems like. All the big guys want to be forwards. Aaron Butcher, one of his coaches for this team, was telling me that you always tell your son to post up more. Is that right?
I do, because I know he can.
Yeah.
He does like to face the basket. I try to make a move. But, he's at a point where he should be able to, use his height to his advantage. And he doesn't always do that, He's just a smaller guy, and I tell him, hey, post up. You don't have to do it every time, but at least, show him that you can post up and take advantage of your height. Some games he does it, some games he don't.
All right. And do you find like you're a parent like anybody else? Sometimes your kid listens to you, sometimes you don't?
Yeah, most of the time he doesn't listen to me.
All right.